If I asked in what style did Nietzsche write, most people would answer, well, he wrote aphorisms. Yes, he did in fact write many aphorisms, but that's not all he wrote. It's astonishing how people tend to forget this. Nietzsche wrote in a wide range of styles and genres. The aphorisms are primarily found in the writings from his middle period. He mainly uses aphorisms in the books Daybreak, Human All Too Human, and The Gay Science. We can also name Beyond Good and Evil and The Twilight of the Idols as aphoristic works. But saying that aphorisms were all that Nietzsche wrote ignores many of his books. According to the Nietzsche scholar Alexander Nehamas, Nietzsche wrote in a wide variety of styles in accordance with his idea of perspectivism. For instance, The Birth of Tragedy depends on the form of the scholarly treatise. On the Genealogy of Morals is another scholarly work. His untimely meditations and a number of other works are essays in a most classical sense. We can think of Thus Spoke Zarathustra as a novel. Even Beyond Good and Evil cannot be considered an aphoristic work in a pure sense. It can be thought of as very long monologues or very short essays. And people often tend to forget that Nietzsche wrote many poems. They also forget to mention that he wrote an autobiography. So hopefully next time someone tells you that Nietzsche wrote in the aphoristic style, you would be kind enough to remind them of Nietzsche's stylistic pluralism.